All right. So, I have been doing some stuff outside of the recording. I did try to get out from the little house here, but it does not work. The walls here is damaged, but I can't get out. Box cop blocking me. So, I am going to dig out. Like so, because I'm at the edge of the fence anyways. Might as well. Yeet. Bye! Yeah, cut. This took way longer than it should have, but you know what? At least I still got out. Also, why is he running? You get back here. Nice, alright. And now I'm running away again. Now, how do you like this? Is this just gonna be back and forth? Is someone stealing the. Yep, how is this happening? Oh my god! Oh. Poor guy. Alright. Now, since I've gotten the hang of this, slightly more now, I think I could do better next prison. I could definitely do better next prison. Also, what ranking is this? If it's not an E, I'm gonna be surprised. An F! I forgot about that. It is an F. Alright. I'll take that. You know what? I'll take that. This is so bad. Alright, next prison! Kapow Camp. Electric fences. Oof. Ah, welcome. Someone, you're the one who thinks they can escape any prison. Well, we will see about that. Alright. As with any military camp, headcounts are regular and mandatory. You must attend roll call. Alright. Meals are provided in the hall. I'm sure the local cuisine will soon grow on you. I'm guessing it's just mush. As per any prison. Actually, this is a camp, isn't it? Our infirmary runs a high level of efficiency. Alright, that's nice. There's four of them. I guess. So you don't feel utterly worthless, we will assign you jobs here. Alright, who doesn't love working out in the great outdoors? A lot of people. Me included. Visitors are permitted during free time if you have anyone who wants to see you. Oh, this is 100% an escape route, but I don't know how to do that, so I'll just dig out. Do not go upstairs, it's haunted. What? I can't do this any- what the- I kind of want to go upstairs now. Alright, ooh, a cell of four. Or a room of four, I guess. So, 1, 2, 3- wow, that's a lot of rooms. Alright. Where do we go? Man, the towers, the sniper towers are pretty close. Roll call, got it. Alright. Roll call is right in front of the gym, really? Alright, I don't need to listen to that. So, where would we break out? Guess we dig on from somewhere. Why does it always have to be digging? It always ends up with digging. But that's like the only, maybe, no, from the infirmary, that's stupid. From the right side here is actually pretty, the social from here, but that's a pretty hard place to hide. Alright, guess we get, do the basic stuff of starting out, get money, exercise. Actually, I could just do it right now. Wait, which one's strength? Strength, I need strength more. Right, so, might as well do all of the starting stuff. And, well, let's skip to the part where I've gotten everything. Oh, no. AKA strength, stuff, and intelligence. I just realized, is there even a library? Okay, no, there is a library here. So, strength, endurance, and intelligence. I'm gonna get that all up, and then I'm gonna start a breakout. Why is the toilet already flooded? Feel bad for the guy. Oh god, this is what I'm mashing once. Okay. Time to mash! You know what? This is hilariously efficient if I can mash properly. This is hilariously efficient compared to the strength one. But oh, this hurts. Oh. And someone got beat up. Oh. Nothing great. Know what? I can already tell this is going much better just because I don't think... Yeah, it's not the end of day one and I'm already getting all of my stuff. Oh, come on. I haven't rested up. And when I mean all my stuff, I mean... I have... Strength and fitness and I am 2 points away from intellect. Which is pretty good. And I think... Don't quote me on this. But I found a way to get out already. I still need 2 more points. Because I don't think I need 70 plus intelligence. So I don't know what intelligence does actually. So it might be useful to have more. But I'm only going to do 60. Because that's all I need. So here's the plan. So there's this thing which I'm guessing is the post room. And it is really goddamn close to the exit. Like... You could see the outside right there. You look underground, and there is a straight path from this room all the way outside. And it don't take that much. But there's no covering. So if a guard walks in here, if someone finds out this has been damaged, well, it's been damaged. And it's gonna get repaired, and it's gonna take me even longer to... escape, because I have to redig the hole, but I need to find out who works there or what job that is actually. Hold on, what job is that? It doesn't say anything, it's just job room. I'm guessing it's the mail thing, this thing. So I will have to target Jules when it's job time. But before that happens, I need to, you know, get shovels to bust out. Because I don't have anything right now, so... I need to search a bunch of... I also need to pay attention who's in my room. Because if I end up fucking up and not paying attention... They go into here... Actually, I don't know why I need to pay attention to the people in here. They're not going to look through my chest. They're just going to look through whatever. What do you mean? This is my room! This is my room! Oh, there's a camera! This is technically my room! What are you yelling about? But yeah, that's the plan. I just need to... Wait, are there cameras on all of the... Oh, there's cameras on all of the things. Oh, that's not great. Oh yeah, oh fuck. Alright, I guess I'm making my stuff through doing jobs then. I'm getting my stuff through shopping and doing jobs. Because I don't think I can get or I can loot stuff. Because cameras are in the room, so. Who was on mail? Wait, I forgot. Who was on mail? Oh wait, are the guards gonna shoot me down? The guard towers are ridiculously close to the prison. If I start whamming people, specifically Jules, when job starts and try to take him out of the job, the guard tower just gonna start shooting. Cause that's not great. Where's Jules also? Jules? 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 Who's Jules? Jules? Des? Drew? Someone? Well, it's job time. I'm gonna wait. Jules, 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 Jules. Jules, thank you for the job. Because I'm gonna need... Oops, okay. I'm gonna need free access to your job, Jules. Where is the infirmary, by the way? I actually don't know where the infirmary is. Jules? Hey, Jules? Yeah, Jules? Take it, Jules. You're not doing your job. I'm stealing your job, Jules. This is my escape plan. Upstairs? Oh, it's right there. Ooh. Wow, this was not the infirmary place that I, you showed me. Jules, come here, Jules! Oh, shit. Yeah! Jules got smacked too! Yeah! Now he's out of the job! It should be out of the job. Hold on, let me check this. Let me get to the job place, which I don't actually remember where it is. Where is the job place? Wait. There it is! I didn't need to go in here, it's down here. Yes, mail sorting, apply for job, hell yeah! Alright. I still don't know how we would loot things. Wait. Apparently it isn't suspicious of me picking shit up. Alright, I found a way to loot desks. Let's pick them up, drop them to the side room, open this thing in here, and the camera won't suspect a thing. Stupid? Yes! It works though! This works hilariously well. What does it suspect me? Oh, wait, hold on. What does it suspect me opening other desks but not picking up other desks? Like, this should be way more suspicious than opening a desk. Straight up picking it up and putting it to another room. What is this? Logic! Oh my god, this is so stupid. Alright, we got our first shovel. This is so stupid. I thought this would be harder. Apparently not. You could just pick up the desk. Was that the guy I was stealing from? I think it was. I don't know. Couldn't tell. Oh no. Don't want to climb on the desk. I'm not breaking out through the fence. No! No! Ah shit! I forgot! Was that my hiding spot? No. Oh, thank fucking god that wasn't my secret stash. That would have hurt me so badly because I had so much stuff. And when I'm in so much stuff, I'm in a shovel or two ready. Alright. Right, so I think, if I'm not mistaken, the desks reset like every day or so. Oh god, no, I'm not gonna bring this, there's too many metal detectors. So I'm gonna check back on the desk next day and see what I find. I don't think I missed any desk, but I am not sure. Alright. Here, let's dig in this corner. I'm gonna drop it here. Wait, no. Here. That should, if I dig from there, it might, restart that sentence. If I dig from there, I could get out, but I don't know if that bag is going to hide the hole. Let's find out, because that's all I can do. Oh wait, I just realized. Alright, no. No, surely. I just realized one kind of important thing. I can't get here because there's a metal detector or a contraband detector. Oh. That is a problem. Is there really no other way to get through? There is another way to get through. It is long. It is a long way to get through, but at least there's no contraband detectors. I just realized where the difficulty of breaking out might be. is the fact that everywhere you go, there is a contraband detector. I am kind of betting that's how the harder prisons are made. It's just, oh look, hallway, pathway, entrances, contraband detector, right there. That is a bit of a problem, if that is the case, but I'll work around it. Well, hope this works. If it doesn't, I'm kind of screwed. Oh, that's not great. What happens if I go through that? Kind of curious. Like, it's not- oh, that does not hide the hole very well, but you know what, whatever. Yeah, that is electric fence. I can't touch it, I can't cut it, I can't do anything to it. So, can I go underground and just avoid it? It still shows the electricity. Oh god, okay, yeah, that's electric. Oh boy. If I can't go underground past it, that's a bit of a problem. Just realized something. There might be a questionably harder but faster way to get up, which is using a red key card or a red key. I don't know which one I'm supposed to use for the red doors and walk out. Because I don't know. Can you just walk out of these two? Because all that's standing between this and the outside doors are just one red door, essentially. Oh shit. I'm not holding anything important, but oh shit. Just dump those in. Oh wait, there's energy. Oh! I can turn off the power. That's interesting. So now the things don't work. Oh, did the cameras not work too? No, the cameras are off. Oh my god. So until power gets turned back on, which I'm assuming it does, right? The cameras are thing, and the detectors are down. Really? Yeah, they do turn back on the power, but wow, that's really good. All right, so what I can do, since I have the golden shovel, and I don't think I can repair that. I could turn off the power. I could book it through the detector thing into my job spot, which is a lot faster than going up. And then I could just start digging and hope to god that the electric fence doesn't electric me through the ground. So, yoink. Just turn that off. Oh, there's electricity again. Oh wait, that turns off the electricity. Ow! That turns off the electric fence. Which means, yeah, okay, it does shock you, but I have to turn it off. I have to power it down before I start digging again. Ah. That's fine by me. Dinner time. You know what? I'll dump everything in the shower. Poop that out. Why am I getting stars? Why am I getting stars? What happened? Oh, the dirt. Wait, why is it targeted? Oh, I think it's just a general thing and not just me. Alright. I just realized something also. I don't think anyone's moved the desk because there's still a desk right there. Which I put out of panic, and it hasn't been moved. period. So I feel like it's kind of just a good idea to grab all of the discs and just shove them in here. I need to find someone who sells wood, because I need to get a thing to hold up the cave, and nobody is selling wood. Literally no one is selling wood. I am bound by RNGesus to give me wood, because that's literally it. If I stay in bed and skip the night, it'll immediately cause everyone to go into roll call. God, no one has any wood. Are you goddamn kidding me? Someone turn on the electricity. Yes, they did. I can't believe this is working, though. I just put a sack that disappears every, like, job time in here, and it just hides the hole. Don't believe it, but it works. Not questioning it. Wait, I just realized something. Nobody checks on this desk. I could move all of my stuff here. That makes things so much easier than walking back to my spot and then you dilly-dallying. Oh my god, I'm gonna do that right now. Ding 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 ding. Nobody checks in here. Should be nobody. It says in the little thing, but I kinda don't trust it, but whatever, I'll do it. Also, dump all of the shit here, because why not? That's gonna come back, bite my ass, but whatever. Oh, I'm tired. Alright, it's shower time. This is it. I think I might need to get a new shovel, but I have the materials right here. So, I'm gonna dump all these anyways. I'm gonna escape after this. Oh, my shit got erased, but whatever. Apparently this resets, whatever. Works. Cause I still got some extra stuff. Alright, if I stand on here, go to floor one. That is outside, baby. I need another piece of duct tape, damn it. Damage found. Please don't tell me it's the hole. I mean, it's okay, the tunnel's still going to be there, but please don't tell me that's the hole. Alright, hold on. Before we start digging, there are a lot of guards and junk here. And I need to check. Was that my hole they fixed? No, it was not. What? Huh? Then what was the damage that was found? Oh, was it outside here? I think it was, actually. Oh, right. Right. So it's not this hole that they plugged up. It's the hole that was exit. It's our exit hole. Man, I didn't need the second shovel. I mean, it's there, but I didn't need it. Damage found. Don't care. I'm running away. Hey! Oh, yeah, I'm doing a whack-a-mole thing. Where are you? Yeah. Oh. Punk stole my uniform. Oh. Hey, we did it. Oh my god. C, okay, I'll take it. It's better than an F. It's much better than an F. I'll take it. Oh my god, yeah. 6 days. I think I spent like 14 days. This is a medium prison too. I think I spent 14 days on this because I was stupid. You know what? I did it. We did it. We're getting better.